A to F, what grade would you give Durham?
Well, if we're talking just effort, it would be certainly be more positive, but he's, at a C or a D at this point because we did not get to the levels of investigation we wanted, and we didn't get the targets. He's also suffered an acquittal on the one that connected them to the campaign. So very, very difficult to grade him higher.